Rock and roll, this song got to number 5 in March 1979. Chordally, and you know, I've had to have some help trying to work out what's going on there because it's hard to hear, you know. But I've got to run through it so that people like know how to do it if you want to do it. I mean, they do it everything. I've taken down 5 half steps, they're doing that, you know. You know, it's all up there, so that's it. Down, you know, not from E minor 7. So it's B minor 7. E minor 7, A, you know, B minor 7, and F sharp minor 7, E minor 7. That's the chorus. B minor 7, E minor 7, A, B minor 7, F sharp minor, E minor 7. And then the verse, F sharp minor 7 E minor 7 until the funny bit, you know, which goes it's in there, it's in 6, so 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, so G major 7 A, and I think that's a D6. It could be a straight D. We can't work, I can't figure it out, you know. D6, G major 7, A, D6, then G major 7, A, and then I think, like B flat major 7, F major 7, B flat major 7, I think. Etc. Get into it then. Rock and roll.